Why
do camels have humps?
Singular or plural?
Plural.
Yes. Plural has S. Understand?
Yes.
Okay, now read on.
A camel lives in the desert.
Louder.
The desert. Camel lives in the desert. Desert. And
the desert.
The desert is hot and dry. There is not much food or water.
Translate into Vietnamese.
Con lạc đà sống trong sa mạc nóng và khô.
Không có.
Mà không có.
Nhiều.
Nhiều. Thức ăn và nước.
Okay, number one. Which animal lives in the desert? Say again.
Which one animal lives in the desert?
Circle the animal.
Circle the animal. Bạn nói rồi.
Circle the animal. What animal?
Desert.
What animal?
Camel.
Camel live where?
In the desert.
Full sentence.
Camel live in the desert.
Penguin.
Penguin live in the
South Pole.
South Pole.
In Vietnamese,
Nam Cực.
Okay.
Is it cold?
Very cold.
And ice.
And with ice. Okay. Where's fish live? Where do fish live?
In the ocean.
Okay. Very good. Okay, number two. What? Complete each sentence.
Try the word.
Okay. Some have one hump. Some have two humps. You see? One hump camel. One hump camel. Two hump camel. Understand?
Yeah.
So some
camel. I spell camel.
How you spell camel? Say.
C-A-M-E-L. Không có đủ chỗ rồi nhỉ.
L. Some is plural or singular. Some is many. Understand?
Yes.
So camels.
Camels.
Yes.
Some.
Louder.
Some camels.
Spell.
Some camels.
Spell. C.
C A M.
E.
E.
Yes, full sentence.
Some camels have two humps.
Very good. Number three, write down how many humps each camel has.
One.
Yes.
I'll try.
Yes, you write down. Very good.
Two.
Two what?
Two humps.
Very good.